If I can get up this gnarly bit, I will be surprised. Because this is steep and rocky. Let's have a bash. Need to pick the best line. So it looks like I'm going to have to go right across. Wheel spin. Come on. Wheel spin. Come on. Oh, you bitch. Pinged off a rock. That's definitely warmed me up. 1.3 miles, 800 foot of climbing, just to start the ride off. So we're at the top of Frimington Edge now, so I'm heading that way, down this little path, and that'll bring me to the top of the descent, the mine descent, which is pretty damn good. Horrible feeling, there's going to be loads of walkers on that descent. Brakes. Right. Please be no walkers. Let's have a quick look first. I usually blast around this corner, but nope, don't look like it. Go. You alright?
Thank you.
I'd have stopped in time, don't worry. Oh,
thank you.
Oh, it's alright. I've got really good brakes on this thing, so.
Because you have to, don't you?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Alright, enjoy your walk. That's about too soon. Scared the shit out of them too. Scared the shit out of myself as well. This next section I've never actually done before, so I have to get my sat nav going if I can find it. Reith North. Staple diet of a mountain biker. Jelly babies. Come on, you made it there. After that climb, which isn't quite over yet, done 8 miles, 2,100 foot of climbing. Two options when we get to the top. I can either come down the old lead mine descent. It's not very steep, but it's pretty damn quick. Or I can take a right and go down Gunner Side, which I've never done. decision time. Down there, where I've been loads of times, or gonna side up there. Let's have a bash. That was steep. Oh, this looks great, doesn't it? Very good. Why have I not been round here before? Really techy as well, which is good. Look at that, beautiful. Thank you. frigid air down here.
Whoa, hit by a pheasant.
Hiya. Is it down there to get to Main Road?
Yes.
Yeah.
I've had enough
of going uphill today. Yeah. I could stay on this road back to Reef, it's only 2 miles away. Oh, let's go down here. Nearly back now. This is Dale's bike centre.